Praise the mighty God.
Shalom, 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 Baruch Hashem, Gedol Yah, Habbah Hashem, Yah, Yeshua Hashem. What I'm going to do is we stand before she walks to open up in prayer to begin the ceremony. Will you all please stand if you will? Father Yah, I want to thank you for allowing us to be here and get here safely.
Yes.
I also want to thank you for allowing this brother to see this great day.
Hallelujah.
To take hold of his lovely wife that you blessed him with.
Hallelujah.
I also want to thank you for allowing us, those that are still here, for good help.
Yes.
Through this pandemic.
Yes.
That we are all safe with your great mercy. You assured us in your word that your mercy endureth forever.
Yes.
That I do believe.
Amen.
That with your mercy, all things are possible.
Yes, they are.
I'm grateful again for this brother to allow me to be here to bring forth the shofar sound of warning and blessing.
Yes.
Grateful. I also want to say to everybody that's here, continue to love one another.
Yes.
Spread love.
Yes.
Love your neighbor.
Hallelujah.
In Yeshua Hashem, may everybody say with me 7 times. Hallelujah.
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 In Yeshua's Hashem.
Amen.
All right. God bless
you. Faith, my young. Yeah.
Sorry, didn't do it. You did.
Inseparable.
inseparable. Just you and me, it's so wonderful to know you always be around me. Yeah, incredible. It's so great. What you are to me, incredible. You bring a woman in me, your love, your style and love. Inseparable, yes we are.
Yes we are.
Yes, he does.
And he finds favor from God.
Yes, we do.
I'm going to read the scripture coming out of Genesis, the second chapter, starting at the 21st verse. And the Lord caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam. And he stepped and he took one of his ribs, closed up the flesh instead of thereof. And the rib was the Lord God had taken him from man, made he woman. I brought her unto the man. And Adam said, this is now bone of my bones, mm-hmm. and flesh of my flesh.
Yes.
Yes.
She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man.
That's me, y'all.
Hallelujah.
Therefore shall a man leave his father.
That's right.
Yes.
And his mother.
Uh-huh.
He shall cleave unto his wife.
That's right.
Yes.
And they shall be one flesh.
God.
Yes.
Amen. God bless you, there.
Hallelujah.
We pray that the Most High bless and strengthen this union.
Yes.
Amen.
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 And who giveth this woman?
Yahweh.
Hallelujah. And that is the truth. Yahweh is the one that give us the woman, give us the children. Anything you have comes from Yahweh. You know, whether you realize it or not. I'm going to ask you to face one another and face one another.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
I offer myself completely to you and to Yahshua.
Yes, sir. I offer myself completely to Yahshua.
Woman, to your husband and marriage, and I promise to love you with all of my heart and to be true and faithful and patient, kind and unselfish, and the love and the promise to stand beside you always. In times of joy, in times of trials, and in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to be Lordship to Jesus Christ, Yeshua, and pledge myself all that I am to love and you.
I can't remember all that, but what is it? Good.
I'd like to say personal.
I call heaven and air witness that this day and this great congregation here to be a witness against me that I would do and all that my daddy Yahweh has written for me to do for Yahshua, to love her, because she is a daughter of Zion, of daddy Yahweh, and all that he has written me, I promise to do. And also, that thank Yahweh, I promise Willie Baker, cool papa, that I asked him to marry one of his daughters, and that I would love her and treat her as cool papa had have me to do. And she was great, she my man.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right. And I'm going to get all that work. Your very brother Yasser, I thank Father Yahweh for appointing you in my life. We have come through trials and tribulations, and Yahweh has brought us through this strongly as sisters and brothers, but now as husband and wife. And with this love, I cherish you until Yahweh bring us home to him.
Hallelujah.
In Yahshua's name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right.
Hallelujah.
Cousin.
All right, cousin.
Come on, cousin. Right. Yes, cousin. Right. Yes, cousin.
This time he's gonna have
he couldn't ditto that one.
He couldn't have said it better myself. I was gonna read. You know, I thank God that they did come up with something.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm up here shaking.
It means more when you say it to each other than read it out of the book.
Yeah.
Amen. It's coming from your heart.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You know, and that's what God is doing with your heart. So,
yes.
You know, I thank you for doing that part, though. A lot of people say those vows, but they don't mean it.
Hallelujah.
But when you think of it yourself, when you think of it spiritually yourself and say these things, it's going to go with you to the next.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Because God is
speaking. Hallelujah. Yes.
And to her, and she's speaking.
Hallelujah.
So, who has the ring?
We gave it to us.
Oh, they gave it to you already? Send me some again.
Uh-huh. It just keep getting better.
Right. Yeah, keep getting better. I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. You both got your rings, right?
Yes.
Okay. This ring I give to you in faith in the pledge of the constant love, devotion, in the name of the Father and the Son, Yahweh, and the Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And with this ring, when you put a ring on someone's hand, it means a circle of love.
Yes.
And both of you put your rings on your hand, a circle of love. It never ends.
Hallelujah.
Your love never ends. Even when you die,
hallelujah,
it's still there.
Hallelujah.
Because it's in the name of God that we are
asking
to do that.
Yes.
You know, and I just love that how God set things up. That a man and a woman can't be married.
Yes.
And be together until you die. I've seen people where one man that worked where he dies, his wife said, I can't live without him, went home and died.
Huh.
After 40 years of being, 50 mm-hmm. years of being married.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a serious thing. And it's a blessing.
Yes, it is.
Your blessing is going to really come.
Hallelujah.
That you've done it through God.
See, we believe it not.
Yeah, it's a blessing that you've never even seen before. The things that you've asked for already.
Awesome and commitment.
Teach it, Master God.
And that's what I love about marriage.
Yes.
And not a lot of people want to do it now.
Hallelujah.
They don't really respect God.
Yes.
That's why he gave Adam and Eve the chance to get married. He said, this is your wife, as Brother just read.
Yes.
This is the woman I'm giving.
It's Nathan.
And boy, what is a woman? It's the greatest thing God ever made.
I know, right?
Same one he sure came through.
Yes, right.
The woman.
Hallelujah.
It's the key to life.
Yes.
It's the key. Most men don't know that. It's the key to life. It's the woman.
Yes.
Yes, it wasn't me. No, it's not you. It's the woman. Behind every good man is a woman.
Hallelujah.
And I say it's not like Paul, you know, he say he need a woman. But most men need a woman.
It is written, man shall not live alone.
That's right. Now I'm only going to do one more when you do your final vow. And then that'll be the rest of it. I'm going to ask you to repeat after me after I do this one. And if you want to say something else, you can. God and God and your joy and your family and all those things, you know, the love of being of your deepest intentions in my private ministry of the gospel, of the authority invested in me by the law, the state, and other things from this day forward, that you are now husband and wife. We pray for you and bless this marriage. The marriage may be united with a kiss.
Oh, yeah.
One more thing. I now pronounce you man and wife.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Well, it's over. It's all over now.
My brother's gone. It's all over.
Another song. Flip another song.
Yeah.
Hey, that's
what
go ahead.
All right, I just got one more closing song.
At Clipboard Health, we've built a system that allows
can y'all hold on for a second? Hold tight for a second.
Shh. Go ahead.
Can y'all lower your voice? The sister's about to sing a sign of selection. Can you please lower your voice?
Projections.
Yahweh is love.
Accommodate the temple to move the setting to the back rear, okay? So we'll take pictures, film, and all of that, okay? And thank you for coming out again. I really appreciate it.
Okay, pop back now, y'all.
I was standing at the wrong angle.
Yeah, you were. You
told me they were going to
pay. Yeah.
Okay. Just tell me everything y'all want.
Stick it down.
Okay, one.
Yeah, I got that. That's a nice one. It's real nice.
None of y'all play. No plate.
Okay, I'm not gonna tell.
You know, aunties.
Wait, come on, play.
I am. Come on, man. Watch the cords, everyone. Watch the cords.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, y'all be careful. Watch the court.
Ready?
Yeah, I got everybody.
Lena here.
Wait,
Lena right here. Come on, man.
Wait.
She said,
Lena, if you don't get up.
Okay, sweetie, you're right in the middle, honey.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Wait.
Okay, ready?
Y'all sure y'all
she looks just like a mama.
Come here. They want y'all to take one just from y'all two and in the minister.
Oh, okay, right.
What a man that married.
Hey, Tyrone, don't wait 1 minute. We have a picture. One picture with
Okay.
Right, that'll work.
Okay.
All right, scram, Shamaya.
You blow that horn.
Yes, that's a show for.
Okay.
Nathan?
How you doing?
Real good. You did excellent.
He married.
Well, I, that's why I'm